Well, not the toddler ones, too.
Not the little ones, just the, yeah, the adults.
Now,
just go ahead and have these guys seated.
Yeah, why don't he just, there'll be a whole audience. Then I'll be really stressed.
And this is when you hand your bouquet to Molly.
Yeah.
Mandy.
Or Mandy.
It's okay.
All right. I would now invite you to listen to the word of God from Genesis, verses 15-24, which Kenneth and Sarah have chosen with special advice from their friend Betty to read on this special day. Then I'll read scripture. After the scripture reading, then there will be a question of trouble.
Okay, right.
And then we'll be kind of about it. Usually that. She agreed. The bride
agreed. You are the one.
I won it. Is that too long?
We can just sit down, you guys. First few of them are all up there.
If I did that, Janet would throw something at me.
I caught on the ass.
Okay. Yeah. For heaven, okay.
Stand up.
Okay, at that point then, Kenneth and Sarah, I would ask you to please now, okay, at this point you should be facing me. I need to stand here, you can okay, Kenneth and Sarah, and let's move over to this. You can stand together, you get married. Kenneth and Sarah, I would now ask you to please turn to face whatever. Join your hands as you exchange your vows.
Are you nervous yet?
Are you enjoying both hands?
I've been doing that for a whole month.
Whatever way you come. Whichever way you come. Sarah, if you will repeat after me. Kenneth. I give myself to you. To be your wife.
To be your wife.
I promise to love, sustain you.
I promise to love, sustain you.
In the covenant of marriage.
In the covenant of marriage.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In sickness and in health. In plenty and in want.
In plenty and want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
And now, Kenneth, if you'll please repeat after me. Sarah.
I'm Sarah.
I give myself to you.
To be your
husband. I promise to love and sustain you. In the covenant of marriage. From this day forward. In sickness and in health. In plenty and in want. In joy and in sorrow. As long as we both shall live. What symbols of love have you chosen for your marriage? Then I will make the ring. Yes, ma'am. You won't hand me the ring. You just place it in my hand. The one for your mother.
Yeah.
Our sister. Okay. I'm sorry. For your sister. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry.
You're going to have mine. I am.
Yeah. And you'll have this one. And this one. Okay. That's your turn. Alright. And then I will bless our same turn of God. When the time of Noah gave us the rainbow as a sign of promise, bless this home, that it also may be a sign of promises fulfilled, God's faithful love through Jesus Christ our Savior.
Come here.
Then I will respond. Now, Kenneth, if you will please place this ring on Sarah's finger. I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faith. And I will say, eternal God, in the time of Noah, who gave us the rainbow as a sign of promise, bless this symbol that it also may be a sign of promises fulfilled in lies of faithful loving through Jesus Christ our Savior. And now, Sarah, if you will please place this ring on Kenneth's finger and also the finger.
Come on, bring my
He just left him.
Yeah.
I give you this one. As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
And now, Sarah and Kenna, if you will please join together with your right hands. Kenneth and Sarah, you have committed yourselves to each other in this joyous and sacred covenant. Become one, fulfill your promises, love and serve God. As a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Then I have a prayer. And now, Sarah and Kenneth, I would now ask that each of you please take one of the two lighted candles on either side of the center candle, which you see as symbols of individual. Now, wait a second.
Oh, okay.
What you see as individual center candle, which are symbols of individual lives together, and light the center candle, which is a symbol of your unity and your life together.
Thank you. stand on the decorations. Gage, leave him alone. Let me turn him down.